The ladders are set, and so are we. Here we go.
And while it seems easy enough, I assure you, climbing that ladder is a lot more difficult than it looks, especially after getting hit with it a dozen times.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. The ladder is up. Oh, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
Tell us about Big E.
He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Ladder matches are some of the most intense and grueling matches in the WWE.
Well, I hope he has his boots laced extra tight, because he's going to need every competitive edge he can muster up to get the win tonight.
God, here he goes. All he has to do now is pull it down.
Not sure what they're thinking.
Just making his presence felt there. We got action. Look out. He's got it in his hands now. Not much time.
Razor Ramon starting to fade.
He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
What incredible impact.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Heads up the ladder. Now we have, he's trying for it.
Come on, the clock's ticking.
The ascent begins. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Right on the bridge of the nose.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Look out! And there's a moonsault. Somebody call NASA. We have touchdown. A quick reversal by Razor Ramon.
Incredible!
Razor Ramon showing us how to get it done.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
When this guy's on, look out.
Looking for the finish.
Down! What a choke slam. That almost came out of nowhere.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Big E beginning to stumble.
This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
Shinsuke and a
razor's edge. This match might be over, guys.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Going to be tough to bounce back from that one.
Up, up, and away. This match is his if he can just pull it down.
Still got some work to do.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Whoa! It'll be hard to walk after that. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Back in the ring now. Setting that ladder up now.
Down with authority.
Here we go.
Things are obviously looking good right now, but let me tell you, climbing that ladder at this point in the match is no easy task.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you.
Hands just slipped off it there. We've got a climber. Big E with the extra move to get out. He's right there with this match in his hands.
Now you gotta finish the job.
Here we go. Big E is setting up. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
And the action continues atop the ladder.
Bordering on disaster right now. He is a one-man gang in there. Guys, this has easily been one of the most exciting ladder matches we've seen in quite some time.
No, there's the reversal.
The ascent begins. He's going to have to hurry and pull.
But let's not forget, you need full possession of it to be declared the winner. Nobody's pulled ahead here yet, guys, but as we all know, the complexion of a ladder match can change in an instant.
Here's the setup.
Kinshasa! Can he finish him off here?
Here we go. He's so close. He can probably taste the victory right now.
Nothing set in stone just yet.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
At last, he's reached the end of this ladder match.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Going to feel the effects of this win for a while.